going for a jump here. Looks like going from Andrade and then for go around it, and it's actually the green of Hannah taking the lead here. So we're going up now, but it's a very tricky bit. A brilliant run here for Hannah in the green. I've got the lead here from Greg and Tom. And we come down now for the next jump. But unfortunately, an overshoot there for Hannah. So we're jumping now for Tom. I think on the white, Andrade in the green, Greg's not got it. So it's going to be Tom taking the first win here in the white. Then we have got the green of Hannah, which is going back. Tom is going back, but the blue of Greg for second place. Here comes Elliot. Away we go there now, on the way up the arena. Going around in the city, we're actually getting a lot of spin, and it's been a good one there for Greg and Tom, and the green of Hannah, and also the yellow of Elliot, who is coming back up again for the next one. So one more to go here, and it is a good grab there for Greg and the blue from Rock and Tom, and the green of Hannah, but missed the pole. It is Greg at the moment, it's going to be Greg and the blue to take this one, so a good run there for them. away. Fantastic putting that in there. On the far side of the green for Hannah. She's got the early clear, but everyone's got it right so far. So we're all going down together for the next run. And it's a miss this time. Hannah just missed it. And getting it in is going to be back for another win from Tom.
Thank you.
we're going to be hurrying the arena now. That will only take about 5 to 10 minutes. But you can start gathering yourselves up in the warm-up arena. You have Aaron and Sophie there.